everyone, my name is Sushri Mishra, a legal intern in LexClick & Company, and today in this video I will be talking about how do you address a judge. So before I just start with the video, I would like to tell that this video does not solicit any kind of promotion or advertisement under the guideline of Bar Council of India, and sole purpose of this video is only for educational purpose. Now let's get started with the video. So talking about in our country, judiciary like Supreme Court and other courts have common moments amongst all of them both. Okay? Now, what is this? To know about this, first we will talk about what is salutation. So, salutations mean when we meet someone, how do we address that person? For example, saying that Mrs., Mr., Miss., Sir., Madam., these all are salutations. So, now talking about how judges are addressed in the court. And we have seen lots of movies where judges are addressed by saying my lord, my lord, and your honor. But what is the correct way to address all the judges? Therefore, Advocate Act Section 49 empowers the Bar Council of India to make rules. For example, what are the criteria for all the members for becoming the members of Bar Council of India, disqualifications of members, educations required for becoming the members of the Bar Council of India, and lastly, the foreign advocates, what are the criteria, the path to follow the rules and regulation and ethics for every advocate. Now, talking about what happening in the court. So, let's talk about few days ago what happened that where Justice P. Krishna Bhatt requested advocate to avoid addressing court with my lord and your honor, and in these all terms they can use the word according to Indian conditions. For example, sir is more than enough for addressing the judge. Now moving ahead, few days ago also in Punjab and Haryana court where Justice Arun Kumar Tyagi requested Bar Council member to avoid saying your lordship, my lord, and words like obliged and grateful. In fact, few days ago where Supreme Court where law student addressed the judges by saying your honor, where justice told student that speaking your honor is US practice, not Indian practice. After hearing that from the justice, the student said sorry, and then he used the word to address the judges by saying your lord, but then also all the judges were not satisfied by this term. So moving ahead, to remove the confusions, where Shiv Sagar Tiwari, a lawyer who filed a PIL in Supreme Court by saying that use of my lord and your lordship is not only avoidable reclips of the colonial past but also symbolizes slavery and in contrary to Indian culture and dignity. But the judgment of this case was dismissed, stating that the statement that we have never said that these words are used, these words are compulsory for addressing the judge, and these words are not compulsory for every advocate to address the judge. And in this case, what they can do, they can address judge by saying respectful term. Also talking about Madras High Court, Calcutta High Court, Rajasthan High Court, where they requested to avoid the terms like my lord and my lord for addressing all the judges. And also on 2006, the Bar Council of India published its resolution in the Gazette of India, which reads Supreme Court and High Court, where where your honor and honorable court may be addressed for saying addresses for the judges, whereas subordinate courts and whereas tribunals, sir or equivalent word in respective religions language is more than enough. Now, every court and Bar Council of India wants to abolish all these terms to address the judges from this Indian legal system, and whereas according to them, to abolish all these terms, because these also are terms where the practices in US takes place, and they want the best suited term to address the judges according to Indian conditions may be accepted. So hoping that today we have learned something new about about these, how do you address the judges. I hope you like this video. Thank you everyone for watching my video. I hope you like it. Don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to the channel. And let me know your feedback in the comment box. Till then, take care. Goodbye.